No, I'm just doing this now, then I go to the floor, I go to the around the radio area now, but the toaster, like around near the toaster area, and I'm around the radio, and then I go to the floors. It always gets very dirty around the radio area, near where the radio is, or the toaster area, the whole full of crumbs and stuff like that, so I need to get the radio through the wipe down, and then around the counter area there, and it always gets very dirty around the counter there. So I can get that a bit of a clean. Then I go into the floor, the floors, and get the hoover the kitchen, and then I go through the hall. And I noticed the last video I did, the last home video I did, when I was hoovering the kitchen, I didn't go behind the door. I never hoovered behind the door, but I went behind the door when I was washing the floor, but not when I hoovered, which is not like me. It's not very like me, it's not like me at all, not to go behind the door and I'm moving the floor. I went behind the door when I was washing it, but not when I was hoovering it. So I got to make sure I do that today. Make sure I do that today and then move behind the door. Because it's not like me to forget to do that. I usually do go behind the door and I hoover the door. So I want to make sure I do that today. And we do the floors. I'm just going to do the counter here first. Do the counter here by the toaster area. And then I'm going to do the floors. I'm just going to finish off this drying up first, and then wipe around here, and then I go to the counter area and the radio toaster area. Then I go to the floors. That's the next thing. Finish off around here first. You see, I'm not ignoring you today. I've been very good today. I'm not ignoring you. I am talking to you as I'm doing the work. I'm listening to Madonna like a prayer album. So I got all these albums that go to discs the other day. I was looking for Madonna albums because I don't have any of her earlier stuff. I don't have any albums of Madonna. I was looking for some of her early stuff because I like some of her early material. And I found like a Virgin album and like a prayer album. And a few other more recent stuff as well, Madonna. So I wanted to get some Madonna stuff because I never had any of her. I have some of her other stuff inside, but I want to get some other of her early stuff because I like a lot of her early material from back in the 80s. So I wanted to get some of her early stuff because I like her music. And I can't believe she's actually 65. She's actually 10 years older than me. And she looks amazing. And one of the main reasons why she looks so youthful because she's had so much plastic surgery done. It's no wonder she looks so youthful. Well, that surgery she's had done. But apart from that, she does look amazing. She didn't need to get all that surgery done because she's naturally beautiful anyway. I don't know much about her background. Because I do know that she was named after Lady Madonna, the statue. And she's kind of half Italian, because Ciccone is her surname, that's an Italian name. So one of her parents is Italian, or Italian, so that's where the name came from. It's an Italian name, Ciccone. Nobody ever knew what her surname was. That's her name. That's her full name. Madonna Ciccone. I think her brother was born in Italy. So I think he's fully Italian. I'm not too sure. I think she's brought up in America. Very young. The family emigrated to America when she was young. I think her brother was born in Italy. I'm not too sure who's older or younger. I'm not too sure who's the oldest in the family. She was named after Lady Madonna, the statue, that's all I know. I don't know anything much about her background. And her daughter, everyone pronounces us as Lords, that's pronounced Lordess. I think she's not following her mum's route into music. I think she's going to go into modelling. That's the last thing I read. That's a long time ago that I read that. a long time ago, and I'm actually sure he's done, doing what he's doing, sitting what he's doing now. But the last thing I read, well, that was years ago, I can't remember how many years ago that is now, maybe 2 or 3 years ago, maybe 4 years ago, so that may be more. I was reading that she was going to go into modeling, so I'm not sure what she's doing. They won't pronounce her name as Lord, so that's the same part as the same part of that France. It's actually pronounced Lourdes. Lourdes. Yeah, it is actually spelled the same way as Lourdes. It actually is spelled the same way as Lourdes, the part of France, but it's pronounced Lourdes. Lance Lourdes. Because reading her, I was scared and thought I heard the fucking documentary and she was saying, my daughter Lourdes. So pronounced it Lourdes in the documentary. She did some interview and she pronounced her daughter's low desk, so yeah, I like the music. It's good. New York, I'm not too sure. I think that's part of America that she's based in now. I think it's New York. I think she's based in New York, I'm not too sure. Somewhere.